It is certain that we face the Demon Queen and Dariel, who has corrupted the Rogue Sisterhood and defiled their ancestral monastery. This does not bode well for us, my friend. Ancient Horadric texts record that Andariel and the other lesser evils once overthrew the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal, banishing them from hell to our world. Here they caused mankind untold anguish and suffering before they were finally bound within the Soul Stones. Andariel's presence here could mean that the forces of hell are once again aligned behind Diablo and his brothers. If this is true, then I fear for us all. You must kill her before the monastery becomes a permanent outpost of hell, and the way east lost forever. Good day! It is clear that Andariel is acting on behalf of Diablo to prevent anyone from... following him eastward. Her defeat would allow you to continue the pursuit. Ancient lore has it that while Andariel was spawned in the burning hells, she is not fond of fire. to see you. It is certain that we face the Demon Queen and... good evening.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you. But at least now, we can get on with our lives. I may have misjudged you, Outlander. You are a true hero, and testament to the noble spirit which has inspired our order for generations.
Thank you.
You'll probably go real smile. It was good to know you. I want to come back if you ever need it.
See you.
This is a big thing, isn't it?
a day.
Thank you. Burton.